excuse me, good day, sir.
Please, sir, I'm looking for number 7 adjacent clothes.
Number 7 adjacent clothes?
Yes. Of this. If you don't know where I'm going to, why not tell me?
And I'll look for someone else.
Hey! Are you talking to me like this?
Yes!
Me!
What is me? I said chop! If you don't know number 7 adjacent clothes, just tell me and I'll look for someone else and ask.
The lunatic and the economic acrid zone that I'm trying to help you and yet behaving this way?
Shut up! What is economy? What has economy got to do with what I'm saying? What I'm saying is that you're stressing me. Look at me, I just walked all through. I met you here. Yes, I'm correct. I met you here. You took me around and you brought me back to the same spot. And you're saying economy. What is economy?
Hey! Ha! This locker and ancient behavior of this present communication and
you are the person that you're locker. Then whatever it is not okay. What is it?
Hey, 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 hey.
Mother, please, I don't know.
It's okay.
See, I met him here, and I'm looking for them.
It's okay. I presume you're still around here.
No, I'm a stranger.
I don't know. He's not normal.
Yes,
he's a madman. He's always here. Every morning he comes here. He's not normal. So you're just wasting your
time.
I'm talking with a madman. Where are you going to?
Madam, please. I'm going to number 7 adjacent.
You are very close. You see that tall building?
Okay.
Tall building down there.
Yes.
The second building after it, that's where you're going to. Just go.
Thank
God it's not violent. Oh. He'll have hit you with something. Just go.
But you people should take this kind of person out of the street.
Logically and listen.